Setar is a Persian string instrument traditionally played solo. However, in recent 30 years, it's played in bands or even orchestra. In Persian, se means three and tar means string. Setar used to have three strings. However, to improve the acoustics of the instrument, fourth string was added in 19th century. You play it similar to how you play a guitar. It covers a range of about 2.5 octaves. I play a bit and I hope you enjoy it.